What if, now hear me out, we could train our bodies to be able to see COVID-19, so if it came anywhere near us, we could immediately begin to fight it and not get sick at all? Wouldn't that be amazing? Wouldn't that be exactly how a vaccine works? The UK currently has 3 COVID-19 vaccines available, but how exactly do they work? Vaccines work on a mugshot principle. They introduce the enemy so that your body has a good picture of what to look out for in the future. And luckily, the COVID vaccines are coming in hard and fast. A lot of them have been in trials for months. A lot of them are being approved. The Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine is an mRNA vaccine. This one was the first to be approved. This one is the one that needs the cold chain. It needs to be kept really cold. And it works in a really interesting way. So this vaccine works in the same general mugshot principle. You'll have seen on the news, COVID-19 is a virus that's covered in spike proteins. So what the Pfizer vaccine does is really quite stunning. It slips a little mRNA post-it note to your body that passes on the information on how to build a COVID spike protein. So every cell in your body contains DNA. This is the big, chunky, hardbook master copy of every single recipe that is needed to make you, you. The recipes that your body needs get transcribed from your DNA master copy to your RNA post-it notes to be translated into the building block it needs later. So our body is like a factory, opening the book, making the post-it notes, and then building the thing it needs to build. When this Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine comes along, it gives us the COVID-19 post-it notes very cunningly. So your body's working away, making these post-it notes into actual things, as it normally does. And then the COVID-19 post-it note comes along. Your body realizes, this is not one of our post-it notes. Your body will also make some of these spikes, following the instructions on said post-it note. And your body will realize, we do not normally make spikes. This appears to be a problem. And the alarm bells begin to ring. Your body is able to take a snapshot of the foreign spike proteins that it's made. And this will help your body if it ever sees the spikes from COVID-19. And why does this vaccine need such cold temperatures? It's because the post-it note mRNA biodegrades. It's either made into something or it's just broken down. And no, this mRNA post-it note information does not go back and change the master copy, turning you into Spider-Man, shooting spikes at your hands. Although I could see that would be fun. Recently, the Moderna vaccine has also been approved. This also works by the mRNA post-it note principle. The second vaccine to be approved in the UK was the Oxford-AstraZeneca vaccine. This works again on the same mugshot principle of showing your body what it needs to look out for so it can take a snapshot and keep a keen eye for the future. Scientists took a virus that causes the common cold in chimpanzees. This chimpanzee virus has no plans on making humans sick, and dressed up on the outside to look exactly like COVID-19. This virus is dressed up in a Rona spiky leather jacket to make it look exactly like the enemy. She's all dressed up, with nowhere to go, except for your arm. So the aim of the game here? The vaccine gets injected in, and your immune system does what she does best. She detects self from non-self. She is able to see that this spiky virus was not here yesterday, and that's a problem. Alarm bells begin to ring. Now your immune system has had a glimpse at the COVID-19 outerwear. Your body is now primed to keep a keen eye out for that spiky Rona coat. A little while later, you'll get your booster jab. This time, your body knows exactly what to look out for. Your response is rapid, and this mugshot is now committed to memory. If we ever see this heinous spiky leather COVID jacket again, our immune system has got our back. We have a mugshot. We know what to do next time. We have immunity! But what about side effects? Let's go back a step and think about our immune system. When you get ill, your immune system kicks in. But most of the symptoms that you have are not actually from the bug itself. Most of the symptoms you have is your immune system trying to do its job and fight. That ache, that itch, that fever, it's your immune response trying to help you. The bug doesn't want to kill you, it just wants to replicate inside you. So when I get a vaccine, if I have a little muscle ache, if I have a little itching, a little bit of a fever, that's good. That means my immune system is in and kicking. But these mild side effects are good news for you. They mean your immune system is engaged and the vaccine is working. Mugshots are being snapped, action plans for future attacks are being drawn up, and the vaccine is working. If you get the vaccine, you don't need to ever be sick with coronavirus. You don't need to get the lung damage. You don't need to get stuck with long COVID. And best of all, no grannies were harmed in the making of this immunity. I personally cannot wait to get vaccinated for COVID-19. I have personally walked into pharmacies of my own accord and paid for my own flu jag every single year since I studied immunology at uni. I want to give my immune system the heads up for every disease I possibly can. So if it's the flu, if it's measles, mumps, rubella, the HPV jag, I want my immune system to get her action plans in order before it's a true battle. It's seen this mugshot, it knows the problem, and we are ready to fight this thing together. That's everything from me today. Stay curious, and I will catch you in the next video. Bye!